All right, guys, something, again, a little bit fresher. I say fresher, it's about a year old. That seems weird, but I've come to the clinic. It's about time I went to the clinic. I've had this rash, you see. For Dying Light, I never finished the game, and we've got the DLC coming soon, so I figured I would come back and have a go. I've got to the clinic. I've got to find a way to reach Dr. Camden. It's all very scary. Now, I am struggling to remember the controls, so you are going to have to bear with me. I did kill this dude and obviously left a massive, massive pool of blood, except that wasn't actually for him. And it's this dude, yep, totally destroyed. But we have got, we have got some attention. Yeah. My god! Sliced and diced. So thankfully, as I left this game, I think I've maybe walked about this far, went back, turned the game off, thought, oh, I'll come and show these guys in a bit. And here I am, showing you in a bit. My inventory is full. Oh god, okay. At least if I search, that means there's something I can take from the bag. What is that? You see, now that is where I want. I want a cue card reader, or whatever they're called. Surely I should be able to read that thing. I've got a reader on my phone somewhere. You know, it'd be so cool if that was actually a legitimate code. A QR code, is it? Where is this damn thing? Here we go. Let's see if this works. Oh my god, it does. Well, where's this gonna take me? That code takes you to globalreliefeffort.com. It's a website. Since 2002, we trust in our ability to help the entire mankind. The GRE. It's the GRE's website. It is real, and that QR code right there works. So if you're not sure, if you don't believe me, stop the video. Get your QR code reader on your app, on your phone, have a little scan, it will take you to that website. And you can log in. I'm going to try that a bit later and see what you can do. That's really cool. In the meantime, we've got a mission to do. We can't go through there. Okay. We're on our way, guys. We've got the ladies to check out next. I don't mean we're going to go check out the ladies. I mean, oh god. That's brutal. Dead flies. I'd forgotten, actually, some of the actual nice, very nice graphic quality of this game. I mean, some things you don't necessarily want to see in great graphic quality, like these things. Oh yes, we'll take that. Okay, right. Moving on, back through here.
Oh, and the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually.
Manually.
On my way.
I guess that camera is the reason why. Where's the switch? Oh, I see. Great, it was in here. Oh, I thought I'd already searched these. Ah. So, do I have to go up there then? I guess so. Oh, that's nice! Look at that! Beautiful little dead rat. Poor ickle thing. Okay. What was that? Is that Dr. Camden? Oh no! I think he dead. I think he very dead. No way! You ass! Okay, well, if that was him... No, it wasn't. It can't have been, although we do have a magazine. I've been playing Fallout 4, of course, so seeing a magazine lying on a table like that is making me go, oh, pick it up, we've got a new perk. But no, not today. What do we have in here? Okay. A lockpick from the bin, always useful. There's not much else around here. I know there's the desk there. I'm going to go look at that in a second. Ah, key card. Beautiful.
All right, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left.
What?
When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly.
That's interesting. Okay. So, Rise, the baddie, I do remember him. And now we're out. Yes, I do remember that. Lovely gentleman. What do we have here? Yes. You can see me. Come on. Here, boy. Here, boy. Here, boy. Go. You gonna do anything? These guys are... Okay, I'm going to try some of my old special moves. I haven't forgotten how to do it, but I reckon... Oh yes, the drop kick. It's so effective. I do like it. Let's try that again. It was so much fun. Oh yes! It doesn't have to actually be effective. It's just fun to do. Oh, and it actually, I think I killed him. Oh, I can hear something. There's something nasty. And it's the other side of this gate. And it's big. It is big. Okay. I might well use some camouflage in a minute. Probably not a bad call, to be honest. Oh, hello. Oh, that's kind of horrible. I don't think I can open this door. No. Look.
Is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right.
I just saw something through.
Straight to hell after Rise's brother died.
Through that door.
Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster.
Yeah, I think we've got some what you call them? Oh, I can't even remember the names of them, but they are pretty horrible. They will kill me. I am going to die. Oh. Now, there's a good chance, thankfully, you see, look there. Those things are nasty. I think they're just the runners, though. I can't remember what they're called. I'm sorry, I know you guys probably screaming it down at the screen right now.
You'll have for the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors.
Oh no.
It won't work without full power though, that's where the generators come
in. Alright, well where...
Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
Great!
Alright, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of the GRE operative. And very similar to you.
Wow, these things are really angry.
The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option.
Is this the way?
Finding a cure. Watch it. Opening the
door. Oh, thank God. Just get on with it, man. I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's do it. Ha-ha. Oh, beautiful. That's why I love this weapon.
Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them.
Oh, God. That's going to explode.
I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the
generator
is through the ventilation shafts. The hallway and then the generators.
Okay. I'm pretty much managing to just finish them off. Because they are... because they're on the ground, basically. You've got that skill, or the option to just hit the L1 button. Oh, God. Oh no! No! There was an explosive, you absolute ass! Oh man. Okay. Right. Brilliant. Let's try that again then. Come on. Alright, open the damn door. Where are you? Right, he's exploded, so yeah, I forgot about that in the game. That at least those what killed you already don't come back and try again afterwards. Sliced his arm off completely. Oh, that's beautiful. I love it. I have missed this game. Just for its ridiculously gruesome and brutal slashing, hacking and slashing, and of course, its beautiful hot dogs. Which I was just trying to cut in half so I could. I thought, I could be mouth sized bites. I was going to have one now. And never mind. Right, sorry, I forget. We are actually searching for something, so back to the mission at hand. Look, another magazine, you see? I'm thinking, oh, pick it up, you get a perk or something. But no. Not in this game. Okay. Use the vent system. Oh, that's right here. Yes, this will be the vent system. Come on in. Go down there. Ooh. Okay, this looks a lot more promising. It's a shame you can't actually run. Oh, right, yeah, behind that wall, if that's where I think... Well, yes, we've got the big brutey dude. Yeah, he's really quite tough. He's got shielding and stuff growing out of his shoulder. I mean, look at him. He's insane. I suppose that's the point. It's pretty horrible. Am I supposed to be able to... Oh, I see. I wonder if I can firecracker these guys. Let me have a go at that. Oh no, it won't go down. Okay, so it's definitely getting their attention. But I think my Molotov will... Right, let me just throw it from here instead. Oh, yeah, geez, what a stupid thing to do. That's just set fire to myself. Brilliant. Brilliant! Well, how do I get down? Yeah, I got it. I know, it hurts. Can I crawl through that? Where am I supposed to go? Ah, here we go. Oh dear God. Look at the state of this place, and I don't have my grapple hook, which is not good, and I've forgotten how to get one. God. Okay, come on, you come up here. Come on. No? Fine, I'm gonna have to go the long way around. Oh, okay, there is a door there. That could work. Oh, it's brutal. Damn it. Okay, so no going that way. Oh, there is a way out. It looks like there's a way out anyway. Oh, you just get up there, man. Okay, here we go, here we go. Right, finally, progress has been made. This way? Or we can get through... No, we can't get through there. Okay, so it looks like we have got no choice. Oh my God, we've got a brute! And I've forgotten how to dodge. How do you do that dodge thing where you jump backwards? I need to remember this or I'm gonna jump. Is that just holding back? Can I just throw stuff at him? Don't think it's gonna help though. God, get up! Get up! Ah! Huh? What are you doing? Oh my God! I'm dead again! I can use firecrackers to lure away volatiles. Brilliant. R3 to aim down sight. See, I've forgotten that. Look behind you while sprinting. Not planning on running away from anything. Check the collectibles to go to the... Yeah, okay, got it. Anyway, come on. Let's try that again. Oh, I hope we don't go too far back. Oh, good, 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 good. Still in the same room. And he's still angry. I guess I've got to take him on. I'm just trying to remember a way to do this without dying. Come on then, let's go. Oh, yes. Yes, I remember. I remember now. Okay, I have to... R1. Like that. To jump back. R1 to jump back. I got it. Okay, so when he's done that... run away. Oh, remembered. Brilliant. God, it's... Do you know, it's underrated that, you know, playing a game and complete this game. The controls. It's quite frustrating, really. This is good, though. I'm loving it. I actually adored Dying Light. It was such a good game. Oh, my God. Oh, God, he's going to go. Wow. I'm sorry I didn't hang around to watch that, but as you saw, he was flying up into the sky, and I think he exploded around about here, which is pretty cool. I think we have another one who is now dead. Can we get out? Get in. Or out, even. Get out! Right, who's next? Oh, right. Okay, this was the door I couldn't... Hang on a minute. This was the door I couldn't get in the... Oh, for God's sake. Right. This is no good. This is no good to me. Right. I don't think I can get out that way. No. Oh, I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. For those of you what is watching this. Oh. Yeah, we could actually just get this thing out of the way and then we're done. That's the way. That's the way to do it. Okay. That's better. Sorry, I got a little worried there. Oh, man. Okay, that's the room we've got to get into. That guy's just inviting himself for a, you know, a tea bag. Oh, God. There's carnage down the road. Can I get in here? Nope. Okay. Looks like we're going to have to, do some damage. Okay, there's a few of those exploded. We've got the brute all the way down the end there. I have got some other weapons, which I should probably use, because they'll be quite effective, like a gun. I can explode that thing from here. Ah! Did that do him? No, we're just getting rid of his armor. Brilliant. Okay, time for something a little brutal. Oh, run! Dude! Running after me, isn't he? Yes. Open the door! He's still alive. That guy is awesome. I mean, he's awesomely huge. At least I can remember how to heal. Do you think I can take him from here? I mean, I have no idea. Just charges. Wow. Oh, that did him! I am a legend! And he's twerking. He was twerking! Did you see that? Yeah. Oh, we just reached inside of him. And felt his pain. Okay, right. Now we're through here. Hang on one goddamn minute. We've done all this. What the hell? That's just a way to get back to where I was. That's just not right. Find a way to get to the generator room, he says. Well, it's not this way. Oh, for the love of... Right, we've done that as well. This is the way to get through that door. Slide, I like it. Slide at the end. Generator room is right here. Well, why can't I... Ah. I could just smash the glass. For God's sake. you see. That was probably the most realistic part of the game so far, and I didn't work it out. Duct tape. Can never do without enough duct tape. Got here. Start power generator. Oh yeah, we've got to do that. That's what we're here for. There we go.
Good job. Right, now head back to the decontamination.
Well, that one doesn't work. Oh, so it's just two out of three of those that will work then. I did try the other one twice. Not getting out of there. Run decontamination process. I surely will. This poor fella. He just made it through with his bag. And that was it. Okay. Oh, great. They look particularly pleased to see me, these people. Here we go. Oh, it's the decontamination. Is that gonna kill them all? Oh, wow. Yeah, okay, it's having... Oh, no. Look what it's doing to them! I feel terrible! Yes. It was them or me. That was cool. Can I go in now? They're dead. They're decontaminated.
Alright, now you can come in.
Yep. Beautiful. Look at the mess I've created. Oh, wow. This is absolute carnage. Stunningly horrible. I mean, look at the mess they've made. I would hate to be the office cleaner turning up at 4 o'clock in the morning to this lot, wondering exactly how the office party went last night. And the cleanest thing in here is the toilet. It's ridiculous. Okay, we're through. I have to give the samples to Camden, who must be behind this door. Okay. Alright, where is he? Oh God, he's going to be a zombie, isn't he? My God, he's alive!
Glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. All right. just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
His samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared two packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Brain, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
Wow. Okay, so we have finished that mission. I guess there's nothing left for me to do other than just kind of get out of here. But this, although this is an, it's not an old game. I've been playing it. Haven't played it for a year. It feels like everything's brand new again, and I love that. Just gotta find a way out. The docks, all right, man. It's okay. All the zombies are dead. You can come out whenever you like. So let's get out of here. We're leaving. Wow, I've forgotten what it looks like on the outside world as well.
Camden.
Since I did the reload, I've been
Zara samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Cool, so there is a chance. There is a chance I can actually still save people here. Well, they say where there's a will, there's a way. And I have a...
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
I found a zombie statue. I'm happy. Okay, so it's nighttime. Nighttime's bad time. Bad, very bad. Okay, we've got, we've got trouble out there. Well, I'm having a great time killing everybody. But we actually have got some real trouble. Yep, been seen. From in there. I mean, look at this thing. I absolutely hate them. Not very big fans of me. But take him from in here. This is so cool. Yes, man. Come on. Where are you? Who are you? You search the bin. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. He's an absolute brute. A couple of hits on this. Dead. Yeah, man. You will never forget the first time you see one of these things close up. Oh, I'm being very brave here. Come on. Alright, heal a little bit. Gotta die soon, surely. Wow, this is a tough one. Come on. Oh my god. I thought this thing would have been dead by now. Daylight's coming. He's dead! He is done. And we have another. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, yes, we do. Yeah, I'm right here, man. Right here. Look at this thing. Just beast. Daylight's coming though. We should be alright. I could use the camouflage. They always have a load of money on them though, those big dudes. And I say they always have. I haven't taken out that many of them. I guess a few dozen. But compared to all the other zombies, not a hell of a lot. Now what I really want to do is get back to some kind of base and sort out my inventory, because I really need it. Where have we got? We've got a quartermaster there. My god. This is Old Town, of course. Kinda need to get back to it'd be nice to get back to another town, but new. The other town. What's it called? Not Old Town. It's not New Town either. It's the other place. So whatever I do, I need to get there and fast. I mean, all right, we'll start off with getting to a safe zone. I mean, that's a good shout at this point in time. Even though, oh, is daylight even coming? I mean, what time is it? What time is it? Oh, it's 2 a.m. Oh, it's not coming. It is not coming anytime soon. If I'm going to do this, I've got to be brave and just make a run for it. Okay. We're going camouflage. They never know. I think. They are. Yeah, there's one right there. Okay, we're going to have to just try this. If I fail, I'm sorry. But I haven't done this for a while. Come on, keep going. Dude, you're doing well. Oh, God, can I not go up higher? Damn it. Not far from a safe house. It's damn close. It's right there. Crap. Ah! Thank God for that. We are safe. Hello! How are you? Okay. Alright. Thanks for the wise words. Cool. So, well, I'm back. I'm back, guys. You pleased to see me? It's been like a year. You don't give a damn, do you? Do any of you care? Hello? Hello? You try not to make eye contact with me and pretend that you're looking at something else. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I spotted that. Look, you're doing it again. God's sake. I haven't seen you guys for ages. What about you? Eating your bowl of puke. Well? How are you? Really? Yep. At least you're looking at me. Alright.
This looks pretty comfortable.
Let's go to sleep. Fine. Well, guys, I'm going to play a little bit more of this game. I need to sort out my inventory, and I'll be back soon. I'm really enjoying this, so I hope you are too. If you are, please hit the like button. If you want to see more of these before the DLC comes out, then I need to know. Just let me know by hitting that button. And subscribe. Leave me a comment down below. I love reading your comments, and I try to answer as many as I can. Thankfully, I'm a small channel, so I don't have to worry too much about like volumes of comments and stuff. But thank you so much for all of them, and thank you for leaving anything on the channel. I mean, it's brilliant. Thank you, guys. I'll be back soon with more from this game and others. As you know, take care, guys. See you soon. Good night.